Hello, my name is Pavel Gerasimov. I'm product manager for safety switches, particularly for safety locking devices. Today, I want to show you the solution for the door locking with the best protection against manipulation, TR110 Lock. Electromechanical locking devices, such as I10 Lock, have been an established solution for the door locking for many years already, but they have their disadvantages. First, you can only achieve performance level C with one device, because they are always mechanically one-channel systems. The actuator can break, or the locking head can break, and the device will not detect these failures by itself. Second, these devices can be manipulated really easily. You can just stick the replacement actuator inside of the device, and the device is now defeated. This cannot happen with TR110 Lock. This is based on RFID technology, meaning there is RFID tag sitting inside of the actuator, and it is detected by the RFID antenna inside of the locking device. During the first commissioning, you need to teach the actuator for this locking device. To do so, you stick the actuator inside, wait for the teaching procedure to complete, and then confirm this with the power cycle. After that, the locking device will only accept this actuator. But still, as you can probably see, these two devices look really similar. This is also on purpose. They have exactly the same footprint. So if you need to exchange the electromechanical locking device, I10 Lock, to transponder-based locking device TR110 Lock, you can do so really easily without big mechanical modification on your machine.